So guys, for the first method, you're gonna head over to search and type in settings. Click on it. And then once you're on this, on the left hand side, you want to select network and internet. Then you want to select advanced network settings. You can now choose to either disable it or enable it from here. And now for the second method, you're gonna head over to search and type in view network connections. Click on it. And now once you're on this, you want to find your network adapter. You could right click on it. You could choose to either disable it, or you can enable it. So then yeah, that's how you do it.